So by default, apparently extrude function is under extrude region. So if you click, if you select this object here, you can press select, press A to select all, and then you press the extrude, and then you pull this lever, then it will extrude in the direction where you're going to pull it towards. Now, that's not exactly what we want in this video. So let's edit, undo that. So if you want to all the sides to equally extrude at the same time, you then press and hold extrude here, and then click extrude along normals. So once you click that, you will see that if you pull this lever, it will go in the direction that all the sides will extrude. So basically, whichever the faces of the object are facing, they will extrude in that direction, like so. So that's called extrusion along normals. So whenever you stop, though, it creates another different face there. Like that. So that's extrude along normals.